Welcome to my channel, and we are back for a reaction video. And actually today, 4.5 hours still, it's my birthday. It's my party and I cry if I want to, cry if I want to. Okay, let's get it over shit with. Just got tattooed yesterday. Cool, right? Got a full sleeve. Already got some things on it, but it was finished. And it hurt it like hell. I can say that. I'm a big guy, but yeah, it wasn't funny. It was pretty shit. So it's getting better now. Putting a lot of Vaseline kind of shit on it. It's called different, but don't know the name of it. It's the same name in different countries. What the fuck? I'm not filming to tell about it all. But anyways, we're about to do a reaction to The Exorcist season. Season 2, episode 4, I believe. I could be wrong, but anyways, last episode we saw a lot of fucking crows and ravens fly against the house of Eddie Jones. That was crazy. That was crazy, guys. Demons getting... I wanted to say demons getting closer, and suddenly something falls over behind me. Demon is getting closer. Anyways, it's getting closer and it's getting stronger. And I got the feeling that it is gonna join the foster house very soon through the new girl we saw in the last episode. And I still got the feeling that that little girl in the foster house, who should be a foster kid, isn't real. I read Facebook, I have Facebook, and sometimes I scroll through my timeline, and The Exorcist has already been released in the USA yesterday, and people don't wait for what they post on Facebook for the rest of the world to see the episode first. So I thought I saw that somebody said that little girl ain't real, so we're probably gonna find out this episode. Yeah, without further ado, let's not keep you waiting. Let's go into this episode, because my talking is shit and I just want to see this episode. So without further ado, give a shout out to Jesus first and only Patreon. If you want to know more about Patreon, go to Patreon. You see the link in the description in the video here under it, and I will explain all about it. Yeah, fuck it. Let's see you in a bit. Ciao.
Uno, dos, tres. Uno,
oh, it's contained dos, there.
Tres.
What is this music?
Mousy there thinks it is torture, but I love it.
How do you?
Tres.
It's counting the pages.
Uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos,
turn
tres.
It off.
Uno, mm-hmm. Dos, tres.
Turn it off now.
He's counting the paces. Holy shit.
Dance with me, Devin.
What's wrong with her?
There's nothing wrong with her.
Well, is she sick?
No, she's not sick.
Then why is she at the hospital?
Question, am I gonna have to give up my room?
Yes, you're gonna have to share your room.
For how long?
I don't want her to come here.
Guys.
Huh?
I've just turned
off. She's in the room there, but...
We all know what it's like.
I don't wanna...
I said, are we clear on that?
She ain't fucking real.
Chuck, it's fine. He's stressed. He's dealing with it. Let Andy do his thing, okay?
She shouldn't be here.
Who shouldn't be here?
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Andy, I'm scared.
It's just the wind.
Holy shit, I'm getting the goosebump fucking vibes already. Nice. I like this show so much. And I like my beer. Useless information, but anyways. Who? Who?
What
kind of guys?
They said they were from the church.
Oh, fuck.
I have to go.
No, Tomas, you have to tell me where you are. Him?
Olivia, I'm sorry.
Tomas,
your phone
please,
is fucking
please,
traced.
Just come home?
Destroy it. A little bit too late, but...
In nomine Patris. Didn't
we hear?
You can't exorcise her.
She deserves to be at peace.
She doesn't exist anymore.
I've seen it happen. 6 months ago in Chicago, two priests exorcised an integrated woman. They could change everything. Maybe there's hope to save the integrated.
Oh, shit, you do shouldn't true. Say that before her.
The demons have been talking. They're targeting exorcists.
Saying this in front of
turning
fucking
the ones
demon.
They can and killing the rest. For 2,000 years, we've been the only thing standing in their way. The war's not coming, Father Bennett.
It's already here.
It's already here. And we're losing.
Fuck that demon, you know.
Do you want to take this tea party downstairs? Maybe some of the other kids want to play.
I just want to play with you. You love them more than me.
That's not true. I love you all the same. This much.
Mm-hmm. Said I don't want to.
Who is she talking to?
Chris, honey, who are you talking to?
No one.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm getting the fucking chills. Oh, fucking hell. That wasn't the wind, Andy. Fucking blanket scares me. Scares the shit out of me. What the fuck does he see? And there's the connection from God.
Rose tells me you like to draw, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
There's this tall guy, and he's got a black jacket and short hair and a mustache. But not like a porn stash. Like a good stash.
Ron Jeremy.
How the
fuck would you know?
I heard they both are.
Come on, fish. Your cell awaits.
Hmm. Your cell awaits?
Harper's hero.
And there's the fucking demon. I'm almost scratching the table right now. Fucking feeling this so fucking much. Jesus fucking Christ. This headphone is too loud. He knows there's something wrong.
Bunch of crows just dive bombed the house out of nowhere.
He knows they're fucking wrong, something there. What the fuck? These scenes are giving me the fucking chills. Oh shit. Oh, for God's sakes. Don't fucking go up there. Don't you fucking go up there.
That is a Pacific black dragon.
Wow.
It's a female. You can tell by this
barbell. Glows, lure in its prey.
Ambush predator, strictly deep water.
What's it doing here?
Yeah. That is the question.
Oh, shit.
What's your name? Your real name? Mrs.
Mrs., okay.
It's beautiful.
Bennett, what the fuck are you gonna do?
She is going to find you, you know. First you. Then the old gray lion and his little cub. Who Give me a name.
Maria.
You already know her name.
Whatever.
She sends her regards.
No, 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 no. Right back then. Oh, there's a new hand coming on the wall.
Anywhere you like.
Hey.
Why a red hand? Where did Marcus and Thomas go? I mean, there it fucking is. No, fuck, I'm getting away from this bitching laptop. There's coming a scare moment. I'm seeing it. Oh shit.
Truck, is that you?
Who the fuck is that? Oh god damn it. Oh shit. What? What the hell? Wrong on so many different occasions. Is Andy the one who's getting possessed? Ah, this.
I did it.
Such a beautiful picture.
You did it.
Even though it's getting fucked up by the minute. In a minute.
Yeah.
And now I can swim in the cove.
Fucking hell. Or at least she is the imaginary friend of fucking Andy.
All right.
Oh, she's no. Andy's being the one who's possessed. I had to see the signs of fucking possession. Imaginary friend. Fuck. There's not a fucking thing in that room. Fuck.
Is somebody in here?
Oh, fuck. Shite. I should have seen that coming. Imaginary friend. Captain Howdy. Fucking Pazuzu. God. Oh, I'm getting the chills about this fucker. So Andy is the one who being fucking possessed. Or at least at this point. Can I be your favorite? Fuck. He didn't let her in. He didn't let her in, but now he did. Oh, this was such a good episode. I got the chills on almost every scene. Oh man. Bennett fighting that Sister Dolores demon. Now he knows that it's Maria who is, and I'm surely hope not that they are gonna be called off this family and being redirected to Walters. Marie Walters, because I think this family needs him so much more. But like the demon said, Mouse said, the war is already here. It's not coming, the war is already here. I mean, demons are integrated in so many people. It's like aliens being part of this, our universe already.
living in normal people. I sometimes have that theory in my mind. Holy shit, this was a really good episode. Not many scary moments, not many real scary things, but with the music and the build up and the tension and the stuff like that. Damn it. Wow. Good episode, definitely. I'm gonna finish this now. If you liked this reaction, if you liked this episode, then please give it a thumbs up, share it around if you want to, and subscribe if you want to. And if you're already there, then please click that little bell button. You will be automatically updated when there's a new video coming out. You will be a member of my wolf pack. So, it's a really good episode. Thank you for watching and see you for the next reaction video. Ciao.